how to check your Fortnite stats on Nintendo Switch? What are my Nintendo Switch Fortnite stats? Does Nintendo Switch have Fortnite leaderboards? Hey, what's up, amigos? Welcome back to another one of my videos. Eric MZ here today. Hopefully you guys are having a great day. And yeah, we're back again with another video. All right, so before I get started, I don't know if you guys can see those little pieces of paper behind me, but if we can hit 50 or 100 likes on this video, I'll turn around those piece of papers and we'll see what's behind them. But if not, that's all right. We'll just, I'll keep on doing it until we get 150 likes. I don't know. I like to do these little challenges in my videos because I used to have an Amigo General. And now I guess I'll just do this. We'll see how it goes. All right, so the gameplay in the background is the new Happy Birthday Fortnite update with towards the middle some crazy action with the P90. I'm gonna give you guys a hint. The end of this gameplay, I was using the P90 and it was very close. So yeah, make sure you guys stick tuned for the whole video and so you guys don't miss out on that. You guys are not gonna wanna miss this gameplay. All right, so without further ado, let's get into today's video. Okay, so did you guys know that Fortnite is exactly the same across all platforms? Xbox One, here, actually, let me go. PC, PlayStation, Xbox, Nintendo Switch, and mobile. Fortnite is exactly the same throughout all these platforms except for Nintendo and mobile with these two things. Replays, so Nintendo Switch does not have replays, neither does mobile. They don't have replays, and the only one more thing, Fortnite leaderboards. And that's what we're gonna be talking about today. I have no idea why Fortnite doesn't add this. Only two things, that's crazy. But the rest is actually exactly the same. If you play Fortnite across all platforms, you'll have the same exact experience with skins, backpacks, challenges, game modes, exactly the same thing, same experience. All right, so let's get into the big question. Can you check your stats using your Switch or your mobile device on Fortnite? Can you check them? I've seen a couple videos saying that you can, and you go on these certain websites and then you can pull up your stats. That's all clickbait. You literally can't check your stats using your Nintendo Switch or your phone. But if you have Xbox or PC, it tracks it on there and you're all good. So yeah, at this point, I'm sorry to say to you guys that you guys cannot do it. But chill out. I have a couple solutions for you guys. All right, so check this out. So this is what I've been doing in the meantime. So look at this. So if you go like this, I take screenshots of all my dubs in Fortnite, and that's how I just keep track of them. Let me scroll through them for you guys. So yeah, so what I've been doing is I've been taking screenshots with the Nintendo Switch to track all my dubs, and if you guys don't know how to do that, basically on the Nintendo Switch, there's this little button right here on the corner, and usually when I take a dub, I just click it, boom, screenshot, or if you hold it down, it records a video. So yeah, that's just a little bonus tip. I've seen some comments saying like, how do you record on your Nintendo Switch? So if you guys don't have like a recording software like I do, you guys can just hold this little button right there and boom, you're recording, so you're good. And real quick for my phone, guys, this is how you do it. If you guys don't know, if you guys have an iPhone, you just click the power button and then you click the little home button at the same time, boom, and it takes a screenshot. So yeah. See, so those are some really easy ways for you guys to track your stats in the meantime while Fortnite gets this sorted out. So is Fortnite even working on fixing this problem? Let's get into that. So right now I'm 50-50 if they're working on this. If you look in the forums, there's really not that much stuff. They haven't really said anything. They haven't said, oh yeah, we're working on this. Oh, here's the release date. They really haven't said that. So I don't think they're actually even working on it. I'll have a link down below in the description if you guys want to go check out that forum. It is actually from the Fortnite's official website, so you guys know it's legit. And people basically just post their questions on there and their concerns. And there's a lot of people saying, why are there no Fortnite stats on there? So make sure you guys go look at it after this video. It's actually pretty cool. And maybe you guys can leave a comment on the forum if you guys want to as well. So they really haven't responded or anything. Hopefully, this is what I'm guessing, hopefully they're busy and they just haven't seen it. But I know they would have seen it because it's like a big part of the game, and I'm surprised they haven't commented or said anything about it. Another reason why I don't think they're gonna be adding this to the game is because of the players. And now this is a big reason for me. So the bottom line is, if you're really good at the game playing on your Switch or your phone, you are gonna be taking dubs every other game. That's just the bottom line. If you have the Nintendo Switch hooked up to your TV with the Pro Controller, it is like literally like an Xbox console, and it'll be like way easier. And for the phone, I guess if you're just good at building and you're just good, then you'll be taking dubs on there as well. I feel like they're not gonna add it because if they did, literally the solos on the people who were good are gonna be like 500 wins, like 500 solo dubs easy within a few months. And I'm not saying that they're not gonna add it, I'm just saying I want them to add it, but I'm just saying I think this is why, one of the reasons why they don't want to add it. And if they did add it, I think a lot more people would wanna play it on the Switch. I think some people that don't wanna play on the Switch is because they doesn't check like your stats. That's the almost the reason why I didn't wanna buy the Switch, but I'm like, ah, oh, I just wanna get it for the portability and just because the players are a lot more easier on there. And I feel like since the Xbox and the PlayStation and the PC, Fortnite people are a lot more competitive, I feel like as a small YouTuber making videos on Nintendo Switch, I can build an easier audience. So yeah, hopefully this video was a little bit more informative for you guys. Currently right now, wrapping this up, that you cannot check your stats on the Nintendo Switch or your phone on Fortnite, which stinks and it's actually a bummer, but hopefully they add this in the future. All really we can do right now is just keep on checking the forums and just wait, and hopefully they do this. My guess, I'm going to call this out right now, my guess is that the end of Season 5 or the beginning of Season 6, they're going to add it to the game. I couldn't see them waiting that much longer, and if they wait even more longer and it still hasn't came out, I don't think it's going to come out. And yeah, that's just the truth, guys. So yeah, I guess we can just hope and see if it comes out. If you guys enjoyed this video, and if it's your first time watching my channel, make sure you guys go down there, drop a like, subscribe to my channel, make sure you guys turn on that bell notification so you guys can be notified every time I upload a new video. And yeah, that's it for today, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, amigos.
Yeah, we stunt. All we do is stunt. All we do is stunt. Yeah, we stunt.